Sacramento Bee reporter Ed Fletcher. With temperatures soaring, we set out to see whether it's too early to take a dip in the river.
I do like to come out to the Sacramento River. It's typically not in March, but let's give it a try. It's a little chilly, but it's actually pretty refreshing.